The BBC carried the first news, and the Globe managed to change its front page for the final edition. London-bound jet missing in Pacific. Fears mounted today for the safety of passengers aboard an Australian London jet missing after an emergency call over Indonesia. Rescue helicopters are said to be searching a wide area, mostly tropical jungle, without much hope of finding survivors. According to the airport authorities, there are 189 passengers on the flight, most former Britons coming back home for a holiday. Also known to be on board is Chief Superintendent Matthew Jordan of Scotland Yard, who is escorting the skinhead cop killer, Joe Hawkins, back to prison in this country. Lottie Newman read the paper's account of the missing aircraft and suppressed a sob. Although she'd wished every horrible fate on Joe Hawkins, she did not like to think of anybody, even him, dying in a crash.
Myself first. It's good.